So one of the things that we're coming across in our clinics is that, for example, in my clinic, patients with CLL are living longer and longer because of the great advances that have been made with many of the new treatments available to us. There is a small proportion of patients that progress despite multiple treatments that become resistant to these treatments and then need treatments. And so that is an area of unmet need in the clinic right now. I typically approach these patients by seeing what clinical trials are available for them. And this is where I think clinical trials and research are really important to consider in these patients.
Couldn't agree more. I think we have, this increasing pool of patients who have done so well with this disease for a long time that they're going to need additional options. And really, this is the hope that clinical research provides. What is the future of our therapies and how do we take better care of these patients as they do better and better with great drugs?